Hello, classmates. I would like to wish us all a happy and safe 50th reunion. Relax and enjoy the video.
Classmates, Susan, Claire, Ys, and Isa here. Just letting you know that I'm really, really glad to be part of the SUHS 1970 family. And I hope we survive 2020 and that we will all meet again. The sooner the better. Love you all. Bye.
Hello, classmates. We're so glad that we could do this at this time. Gladys and I live in Bakong, a town south of Dumaguete, and very happy that even while we have this pandemic, we could get in touch because of technology, and we could get in touch with our family spread around many places in the world. So keep well. Let us be happy. Whatever is the time, and we look forward to meeting each other again soon, face to face.
Hi, Consuelo Dedel Ansaldo here. These are the highlights of my life. I became a med tech in 1975, accountant in 1982, work in the government service for 24 years, more particularly the Department of Finance under the Bureau of Local Government Finance Regional Office Number 7 in Cebu City. Came here in the U.S. in 2001. Regarding my love life, I'm married to a man which is 10 years younger than me. That's why people call me Cougar. But here's my victim. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, this is my husband. And our marriage was officiated by Reverend Pat Ezra in the Bradford United Church of Christ in the Philippines in Cebu City. So that's my life in a nutshell.
This is my family. June, my husband, he is a master of a tanker vessel. My daughter, Alta Gracia, she is a doctor, and just recently she took oath as fellow of the Philippine College of Physicians. My son, Angelo Dan, he is a graduate of information technology. To all Salimanians, happy Founders Day. And to all my batchmates of Class 70, may this virtual reunion be a memorable one.
Hello, classmates. I'm Nina Correos Reyes. I graduated from Silliman University College of Nursing. I came to New York in May 1985, recruited as a nurse by New York Health and Hospitals. I worked for New York Health and Hospitals as a registered nurse for 32 years. Then I retired in July 2017. I still live here in New York together with my husband of 40 years. Thank you.
Hello, classmates. I'm Lily Maglana. I was born in Davao City. I studied in Siliman, Dumaguete City, and now I'm living in Cebu City. I married my high school boyfriend, Anton, who is the older brother of our classmate, Bernard. I have 4 children and 5 grandchildren. I'm hoping to see you all next year. Take care. God bless. Bye.
Hello, classmates. This is Susan T. And I'm retired and I've been doing gardening, especially with the lockdown we have. I did plant flowers and they are so beautiful. I'm gonna show you my flowers. And also congratulations some members now who did prepare the program or the pictures for the reunion. And good luck to you all, guys. I'm so happy for the performance you did. And God bless you all. And I love you and I miss you. And miss you all, classmates.
I am Maria Teresa Aguilar, and I am happy to greet all of you on the occasion of our Golden Jubilee celebration. I am happily married to Rinaldo Espancho, and we have 3 children and a granddaughter. My eldest, Christine, is a physician, and Kyle and Casey are both registered nurses. All are alumni of Siliman and working abroad. My best high school memory was when in second year during our free time, my classmates and I would play hide and seek inside the Chapel of Evangel. Our attention was called by Mrs. Mangkap. After college at Siliman, I worked at PNB Dumaguete, then Pasay, then Cagayan de Oro. My husband and I moved to Cagayan de Oro to raise our family. Presently, we are now back here in Dumaguete City. My message to all of you is be happy and healthy, and in everything you do, put God first.